Welcome back to our very last semi-final. Now, our first performer tonight is our youngest solo act to make it to the semi-finals this year. He's just 10 years of age. He melted the hearts of our judges at his Sydney audition with the cutest smile and the fastest feet we have ever seen. He studied all dance styles from hip-hop to ballet, but tonight he's chosen tap, which is Kyle's favourite. Yay! Whee! But make no mistake about it, Kai Baldwin is here to win.
I'm Kai Baldwin.
Are you going to do
tap to a song? It's just me and my feet.
Just you and your feet? In the nicest way, you're a little freak.
You are incredibly talented. This is what you are made for.
My first audition was super exciting. All the clapping at the end and the standing ovation was amazing. At the deliberation round.
Stop that stamping, for God's sake.
Kyle said that he hated tap dancing, he hated kids, and if he had a kid that tap danced, he would just go mad.
This kid's talented, but at the end of the day, he's just making a lot of noise, isn't he?
I love tap dancing. I tap everywhere, along the street, in the park, in the kitchen, on my bed. Even when I'm sitting down in class, I'm just going tap dancing.
Now, I was a tap dancer when I was a kid, and there's no way at 10 I was anywhere near as confident or as talented as Kai is.
This is definitely something really big for me, performing in front of 2 million people, doing what I love, and I can't explain it. It's just super.
He's the tiny talent that amazed us all. This is Kai Baldwin.
What you got, kid?
Happiest of happy feet that we have ever seen. That is just simply a joy to watch. Brian, what do you think, mate?
That's a fantastic performance, Kai. It was brilliant. You've just made tap cool again. That was a really cool performance. You are a super little talented kid for 10 years old. I just hope that you just keep doing this and you encourage other kids at home to learn tap dancing, because I think that is one of the coolest tap performances I've seen. Yes, Grant.
Thank
it doesn't
you.
Help.
How about you, Danny?
Right. I'm done.
I'm jealous. I used to do tap dance and I could never tap dance like that.
And he's that good.
He's that good. I hate him.
Oh, thank you. Kai, you've certainly just tapped your way into our hearts. You're so fantastic on stage. I love what you did with the performance, the outfit. You ramped it up completely. We always say you got to push it on the semi-finals and don't leave anything out. And guess what? You didn't leave anything out.
Thank you so much.
Welcome, Kai.
I didn't like it. I loved it. Couldn't break his heart. Wanted to leave a big pause there and watch his heart break, but I couldn't. He's so good. He's you're a nice kid too. You know, I saw you outside.
Yeah.
I'm not a fan of the white suit, but I think you pull it off.
Thank you.
Someone my size couldn't pull it off. And you know what? I don't like tap usually because I think it's for sort of Nancy boys like the other end. But you made me, actually, I enjoyed it. I smiled all the way through it, and I loved the way you mixed up the music, and I thought you did a great job for a little trooper.
Well, that's much nicer than what he said last time. Last time he said he hated kids and he hated tap. Were you a little bit worried about what he was going to say this time around?
Well, just a little bit. I knew I would like it.
Well, we all did, mate. Well done. Fantastic performance. And to get right behind this little pocket rocket, you can call 1-802-55-333-1 or SMS Kai, that's just K-Y, to 1-99-77-772, and the voting lines are open right now, in fact. So go to it, with the lines remaining open until 12 noon this Friday, Eastern. A big thank you to this little pocket rocket one more time. Well done. Fantastic performance. Well done.